Hi, this is Lawrence. Welcome to another episode of Awesome Property Series. Now over here, you see I'm holding this multiple colored layer kuih, a local favorite among many. Now what is the meaning of this? Now have you ever wondered, most people here who started buying a property will be buying their first 3-room HDB, for example. Then after a couple of years, they decided to upgrade to a bigger flat, which is something like this. They upgrade and they sell their property, and what do? They buy a bigger unit. After a few years, when their kids grow up, they need to move to a different place because of certain schools and all that. Then they will be doing this again. They will sell their property and then they upgrade to a 5-room flat perhaps, because the kids start to grow up and they need bigger space and all that. But at the end of the day, they would realize in their entire journey, they would only own a HDB flat. Well, the flat may be bigger, but are they really building a portfolio and cashing out and building their wealth? Perhaps may not be. And not to mention, there are some people who may be upgrading to a bigger flat, but at the end they may be having a losing portfolio, meaning to say their HDB may be losing money or in value when they so decide to sell, or they may be holding on to a property that may be losing money and they are not even aware of it. Now what if I share with you that you may have and can have the possibility of owning a portfolio whereby you do not have to tear this anymore like that? As you can see, the multi-layer colored layers here represent the number of portfolio or properties that you can own over a period of time. Now what if I can share with you that by having the right strategies, the right knowledge, you can potentially build this portfolio in your lifetime? More so, if you are young today, you can start this even earlier. Now, what are the three key factors that you can consider in building a portfolio like this? For example, if you enter the market and look at the right property at the right entry price, that can help you a lot. Not to mention, number two, when this property that you are entering at the right price has got a lot of upside potential. More importantly, when you decide to exit the property, you can exit at the right time and you can exit at the right price where you can build profits, and also at the same time you can build your portfolio much quicker in this manner. Now if you want to find out more about how you can build a portfolio like this instead of this, contact my details below and I'll share with you the statistics, how over time people have been building wealth while you may not be aware. Now that's all folks for today. Until the next episode of Awesome Property Series.